Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And guys, today's video is gonna be a different one. Today we are going to check the authenticity or the truth behind the videos available out there regarding the applied toothpaste for 10 minutes and your old light, headlight, tail light, indicator light will become new. Scratches will gone. So we're gonna check that, is this true or not? So without any further delay, let's get started. Here you can see the difference between these two lights. This one is looking normal, but this one is looking dull. So to clear this, I'm applying this. And we have to leave this for at least 5 to 6 minutes to let it dry, and then we'll wipe it out with the help of a newspaper. Yeah, so as you guys can see, it's about 6-7 minutes till I applied the toothpaste. Now I am wiping out with the help of a newspaper. Don't use water, just wipe it out with the help of newspaper, tissue paper or any paper, not with the water or any liquid. Now it's totally clean. I have wiped out all the toothpaste. I suppose it's as it is. Nothing has happened to it. Even after 10 minutes of applyment, nothing has happened to it. So yeah guys, as you saw, is this really works or not? Just comment down below and tell me if you applied it on your vehicle, it works or not. Tell me everything in the comment. I'll definitely reply to your comments. And guys, mera to nahi hua, aapka hua to pakka mujhe batana. Main wait kar raha hu aapke comments ka.